just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Oh, Ja'Marr Chase with the dive. Because Garrett Wilson's wide open. Garrett Wilson, touchdown Barrett. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video here on the Water Juice channel, and welcome back to another episode of the New England Patriots 10-year rebuild here on Madden 24. That is right, it is episode number 5, season number 5, and we are trying our hardest to get that first championship of the rebuild. We still got 5 more episodes to go, so we still have a little bit of time. But I mean, these episodes come by quick. So when you think you got a lot of time, you blink and then it's already episode 8, episode 9, episode 10, and you might not have a championship yet. That's how it felt with the Arizona Cardinals when it took us till literally the last episode to get a championship. So I really, really don't want that to happen. I don't think it will. The past episodes have been kind of building up to that championship run. I mean, in episode 3, we made the playoffs, and I think we got to the AFC title game. I'm not 100% sure if we did or not. We made it pretty far. And then last episode, episode number 4, we made it back to the playoffs but got knocked out in the wild card round. So, I mean, we're getting there. We have a dominant team. Look at this offense. We have X-Factor Bryce Young, X-Factor Javonte Williams, X-Factor Devontae Smith, and then we have freaking Dre Booker and Jameson Williams, Travis Kelce, Mike Gesicki, and then our tight end that we drafted last offseason. And the offensive line is pretty solid as well. It could be better, but it's pretty solid. The defense, to be fair, is a little hit or miss. There's some very, very good talented players on this one, like the safeties, the corners. But the defensive line and the linebackers are just not really developing the way that I think that they should. Delvin Boone has been really, really solid his entire time here, but he's just not growing as fast as I wanted him to. Christian Barmore is just a placeholder at this point. Nolan Smith, we brought in a free agency to kind of help out that linebacking core. I still believe in Michael Irons, and obviously Josh Uche is really, really good as a pass rusher, outside linebacker, pass rusher kind of guy. I feel like this team is ready to win a championship. I just don't know if the simulation is going to lend us to do it. I don't know if it's going to happen. But we got to set our season goal. We're going to win. We're going to make it the Super Bowl. We got to win the Super Bowl. That's got to be our goal until contracts force otherwise, I guess, is really the only way. I really, really hope that it happens. We need to win a championship. It has to happen. irons, 12 for Uche and Jermaine Johnson. 8.5 sacks for Delvin Boone, 8 for Uche, 5 for Barmore, 3 for Johnson. We just don't really have that guy.
Thank you.